Hey everyone, in the last video we went over drilling technique for injection sites, and in this video we're going to go over how to properly insert the tees into the trunk of the tree. So what you're going to want to do is start with your hand like this. So you can put the tee between your first finger and your middle finger, and then insert that into the hole and give it a quarter turn. That should be good to go. And from there you can continue drilling all the rest of your injection sites, inserting the tees in the same format. And once you get them all inserted into the base of the tree, you'll want to connect that quick connect system together, completing the whole system and attaching it to the main bottle. In our next video, we will go over how the process of actually injecting the ash tree will go. If you have any questions, feel free to call our Solution Center, shoot them a text or send an email, or reference the QConnect manual that documents this process in detail. Thanks.